Hello and welcome to another episode of 100% in Grand Theft Auto 3. Get some ammo. This episode we are going to do the ambulance mission. This will give us infinite sprint, which will help us run around a lot more. And a health icon at the house, as well as a adrenaline pill, but I don't really use that at all. The ambulance didn't spawn. Yay. So the difference between the ambulance missions and the other, like, special vehicles, I don't know what you call them. There we go. The ambulance missions, you only need to do on one of the three islands. You know, the others you need to do on all three islands. Okay. And, the ambulance missions, you only have to do on one island. And it's best to do it at Portland. Let me just get this freaking star. Okay. Here we go. So it's best to do them on Portland because it's the smallest island and it's like got the most connections. Like if you try to do it on Shoreside Vale, it's like to get from one road to another that's very close on the map, you need to go around the whole map. Portland is pretty easy. Just drive up, pick up patience. This might take a while though. I gotta beat all 12 levels. God, I'm already. Gotta learn to get control of that. Alright. Level 1. So basically, this involves a little math because you have 3 seats available and you're gonna end up with lots of people and you need to split it up on the map. How you're gonna pick up people the most optimal way to save time. I don't like to have this the siren on because people tend to turn into me when I have it on. It's also kind of loud and annoying. I think I can go all the way. I can cut from here without tipping. Cut through this road on the ambulance, you gotta be careful. I have flipped the ambulance and it really sucks. Because as soon as you exit an ambulance, like an ambulance gets damaged, mission is over. So you gotta make sure it's relatively intact. Oh, you know, I usually, yeah, my bad. That's stupid of me. What I usually do is I'll break the doors off so that they get in way quicker. Yeah, they have to go through the opening the door. I don't think it'll matter too much, but that would have been cool because they just like go right in and you can drive off. See, we're already kind of 15 seconds left. Gotta get this person. Yeah, so some of these levels are gonna cut close. And hopefully I won't cut it too close, like to the point where I fail. Get in. Alright, we can make it. Now here's our first one we're gonna have to be forced to make multiple trips. Let's start over here and go around. It's a good thing they run from a good distance. Alright. Drive this direction. guy, bring him back, and then get the other two. So yeah, there's no radio in here, so it is gonna be a little quiet. It's actually boring, so sorry about that. Let's get the other two. Oh, that's not something I wanna do. Just kidding. Here, there's probably three over there. Let's get these two and then three. Yeah. Because he's on my path, I'm gonna have this one run anyway. Let's go for this guy. Or girl. Hey, you can sit up front on your way to the hospital. It's fine by me. Pretty sure with some careful driving we can get our way around here. Yeah. Much quicker than going around. Alright. And these three. There. That's a past guy. So we're backtracking. Once again, girl. Funny how they can just totally stay on. This road a lot. At least it's consistent. These roads, there's always traffic in new places. Level 6. It just so happens to be over here, to be over there. How convenient. It gives you less time, though, to make up for the convenience. And now it's slightly dark. Okay, I hope he didn't fall out. That would be disastrous. Okay. Back to the hospital. Be a road there. So much more convenient. Alright, let's go get the other three. This one first. Then I'll loop around. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there was one here before.
Yeah, run that way for sure. So yeah, we can't, because this is a law enforcement, not a law enforcement vehicle. I don't know what category you call these. Because it's a paramedic vehicle, it can't be resprayed. So again, you gotta watch after and make sure you don't damage it to the point of failing motion. That is, this is level 7, oh boy. I am going to get the one that's close first because it is ticking time. Reach out, get the second, grab a third. Actually, no, turn around. Turn around. We can get three, then two, then two. This might be a silly idea. Right now. This is gonna be a close call mission already. This didn't exactly start in the order I want to. Oh boy. Hey, you're right in front of my hideout. Oh god, seriously? Oh god, we had to get in there. Alright, we can make it to the hospital that time. Problem is, if the hospital doesn't give us any time, then we're pretty... We're not totally screwed here. Sucks. Fa. Damn it. Oh god, this is... Please give me time. 21 seconds. God dang. Ooh. I got more than 21 seconds. That's good. Let's get this one. Let's get all three of these. I think we could do 3-3-1. Good job, game. Ooh, that was a good move. And if it gives me time, then we'll definitely do it. Nope. See what I mean? No time. You gotta get that guy. Or girl. I think we can do that. That's all. And it gave us time. How lovely. Alright. Okay, we made it. What level is this? Level 8. Alright, let's start up here. This is a good 3-3-2 level. Let's go up here, and then down there. Alright. Same thing. It's the, going down the hill. We're still going. We're still going. Let's just go the normal way. Train! It's okay, we're saving lives. We're saving more than we're killing with this ambulance. Oh, that's not so good. be a little bit more cautious, I don't know, careful, because I have a star. Just turn right here. Hopefully police don't kill my person. Oh, it's gone. Good. Because I was going to say, I could have gotten the star in the alley. But I was kind of trying to get find my way towards these people better. Oh, I could have just drove around there. Just drive around here instead. Totally off-road. Alright, now that means two people left. Yeah, so right now, the Chinatown people would be a little annoying, unless, of course, you haven't done anything to annoy them yet. Now, because of the rampages, I kind of have, but they still don't care yet. They don't care until you do the rampage on the telephone mission. It's not technically a rampage, it's a regular mission, but it's in the style of a rampage. Alright, mission 9. We get our first reward. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna go with the closest wins rule. Get these three. This one. They're kind of far away from everyone. I can't exactly do 3-3-3 easily because there's 4 over there and 2 over there. I could split it up as 2-2-2, but I think the best way to do it would be to... I don't know. We could try 2-2-2. I don't feel that would be a smart idea. I think we got the time, I think we can do it. Can I get the isolated guy first, because he's furthest. Luckily, we can turn down one road for that, and then turn right back around.
He tried to kill me!
Just 19 seconds, let me just continue. These two. We're like on the same road. This level. number 10. 3-3-2-2 is the best combination here. There's three over here. Let's get them. Right turn, right here. get these two. Shortcuts. Alright. Then we have full house. Full ambulance, rather. Perfect insane stunt. Awesome. Didn't even try. Just doing my job. Got a perfect insane stunt bonus. Alright, let's get some more people. I think it only gives you the plus in time, one time. So yes, we're doing it. Once again, we're gonna get this guy along the way, and then we're gonna go all the way out here and get these two. Time bonus. Oh. Oh, yes it did, okay. Delayed time bonus. Oh, better that it's delayed. It's time bonus. So just go down here, break. Yeah, yeah. Getting you there, aren't I? Let's go and pick up the others. Doing get don't run over my patient. Yeah. Here we go. And yes. 25 seconds. Alright, so next level, level 12, last level. Alright, I should have made a turn there. I'm gonna loop around instead. Go for this patient. Alright. Right here. And then I'll pick up the one that I could have picked up first. Right here. So that's alright. Hi. So this time, obviously, the best possible combination is 3-3-3-3. So next, I'm gonna cut up here. This one. Spin around. Go up here. Someone's already up there. I should pay attention to where they sit so I can park better. Alright. And I'll go up and pick that person up that's over there. Cameraman. Really likes the duck when you go there. Oop. Train!
You know who I am!
Right person. Oh, wasn't close enough. It was stupid. We drive over here. No bonus, so we gotta kind of hurry. Yep, let's make our right, go down here. Oh, we chose the back. Right. Good to make note of that rather than just pull up to him in any way.
Go over here.
Don't hit me. Hey, in front of my saved area again. Yes, go right in the front there. Pick up this person. Back to the hospital. And then hopefully one last trip to get those three. Because I don't think we're going to get at any time advantage going to the hospital right now. Pretty sure we got this. Awesome. Pull up here. Get this one first. This one over here. Alright. This last patient. All safely in the vehicle, on top of the vehicle maybe. All we gotta do is get back to the hospital. Oh! Yes. Boom. Adrenaline pill is now available. Banshee's still there. Alright, and let's save. Oh, there's a paycheck. Keeping the Banshee. So there's the paramedic missions, and that's the one time you have to do them. You'll have to do them again on the other islands. So that'll be the one-time paramedic missions. Thanks for watching. Woo! Look. Infinite sprint. We got the health icon and the adrenaline pill now. And infinite sprint. Which is useful because I always sprint, so this will help with the gameplay. Like running places quickly. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you next time.